Okay, so rein handling skills. We've got the left rein coming over the first finger, down through the hand. The right rein going between the second and third finger, down through the hand. And the lower three fingers grip the rein. That is a straight position. The crab claw works with the finger hands towards the right hip. And you hold it as though you're holding a Victorian stopwatch and you're looking at the time. The right hand balances the whip between the first finger and the thumb, and the lower three fingers are ready to grip the left rein to turn left, the right rein to turn right, or both reins to slow down or go backwards. Okay? Now if we just want to do a slight incline to the left, we simply turn the hand over so we look at the time. This brings the left rein into play. If we want to turn slightly to the right, we simply bring the knuckles up and put the hands on the left-hand side of the body and put the right rein into play. But what you're doing for your circle is you're actually going to fold the rein. So you take hold with the lower fingers of the right hand of the left rein, make a fold in it, and there he would go round on a 20-metre circle. When you want to go straight, you simply let go. If you're going to turn right on the 20-metre circle, you pick up the reins thus, bring it over the thumb, under the thumb, hold the loop. See how much his head's bent now. If he was travelling forwards, he'd do a circle on that. When you finished your circle, you let go and he would straighten up for you as if you're travelling. All the time, the right whip is pointing up at a 45-degree angle, balancing between thumb and finger. Okay?